back to my channel Phoenix Crafts. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can DIY this cute chicken card for craft. So things I need: cardboard, glitter sheet, cotton, wooden sticks, artificial plants, strong glue, and a pair of scissors. So let's begin. So as you can see, I've taken a cardboard cutout over here and also a cardboard strip, and I'll just put that on the edges using a hot glue gun. So as you can see, it's done. Now I've taken some tiny strips out of cardboard and I'll start attaching them to the corners like this. So after this is done, now I'll just take another strip out of cardboard and I'll cover that also on the tiny strips, leaving some spaces between. So as you can see, it's done. Now I've taken some more cardboard strips, cutouts, and I'll just fold that and put on the corners like this, all the four corners. So yeah, it's done. Now for the wheels, I'll go with a cardboard circle shape, and then I'll just put some little strips in the middle like this. So the cardboard ring will hold these strips properly. Now I'll just put another circle in the middle like this. So as you can see, I've made two of the wheels, and then I'll just take a wire and I'll just put some more circles inside them like this, and then place the two wheels on both of the ends. So the wheels have been made. Now I'll just stick it on the cart. So yeah, it's done. Now I'll just take another two wooden sticks and I'll just cover that with white sheet and then place them on both of the ends like this. So this is a wooden stick and you can measure it properly the length you want. And then I've taken a cardboard strip and then hold it like this. So this will be my cup, and I'll just cover the surface also with a cardboard circle. And now for the handle, I'll just go with another cardboard cutout. So as you can see, the base is ready. Now I'll just paint it with white fabric paint and then just cover some glitter foam sheet and decorate the cup like this with some flowers and leaves, and also the handle, and then put some glitter strips on the neck. So it's done. Now I'll just take another cardboard strip and fold it and then stick it like this. So this will be the base of my cup. Now I'll just stick the base on the cup like this. So after this done, now I'll just start painting my card also completely white. And then I'll place my cup on top of the card like this and just put some plants and some leaves. So this is basically a showpiece, so you can put something else also inside the cup. Over here I'm using some plants, and then I'll just decorate the wheels with some glitter sheet. Now for the chicken, I'll just fold two crushed newspapers and then stick them like this. So this will be the head and this will be the body. Now I'll just cover that with some white cotton. After the body gets covered, I'll cover the head also. So as you can see, it's covered. Now I'll just take this cardboard shape cutout and I'll just cover that also with cotton. So this will be the wings. Now I'll just put some glitter foam sheet strips below the neck like this, and this is the beak which I've made out of cardboard. And also I've inserted some legs, some wire covered with white paper, and then these cardboard shapes for the legs. So as you can see, it's done. Now I'll just put some black beads over here for the eyes, and I'll just paint the beak into a orangish yellow color like this, and then stick the feathers which I've made on both the sides like this, and then I'll just attach the card in this. So as you can see, this is the final look, guys. This is a very cute showpiece and also used for any craft with waste materials. So guys, I hope you like my video. If you did, please make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and also make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up and good comments. Till next time, bye-bye.